Hey. Get to play first. Oh, jeez. Well, this increasing savagery doesn't look very good. I don't think Hellrider would look very good in this hand either. I'll try it. Like, any early drop at all. Like a Gyrosage, or even if I drew, like, an Arbor Elf next turn, this hand becomes decent, I think. Awesome. So now next turn, my plan is to go Burning Tree Emissary and do Increasing Savagery. And oh my. Maybe not. Maybe I just go Burning Tree Emissary, Flint of Boar, give Boar Haste attack for 6. It's interesting. I could also save the Emissary to filter in for Thundermaw Hellkite and just attack for 5, which is reasonable, but then if the Sage gets Azorius Charmed, that kind of goes to heck anyway. I'm going to try the Increasing Savagery line, I think that's interesting. Okay, so right now we have access to 4 mana, and if we increasingly savage the Sage, next turn we'll be able to tap it for 6 mana, and this flashes back for 7, I believe. 5, 6, 7, right. So next turn, 6, 7. If we rip another land off the top, we can go Flint of Boar, give it haste, increasing savagery it. Attack for 13. Doesn't seem bad. On the other hand, if we savagery the Burning Tree Emissary. Yeah, I don't know. I could also just play a Gore Clan Rampager. That might be sweet. Yeah, I'm gonna do the Gore Clan the Rampager line. Cause then I'll have this giant freaking trampler. That sounds awesome. Oh, Syncopate, no. Guess I should have gone with the Flint of Boar. Thundermaw. Still don't want to get my thing Azorius Charmed. If I just play the Boar and attack, I'm attacking for a lot, so. Although now his Supreme Verdict looks pretty good. I guess I should have thought about that a second more. Yep, that's what's happening here. Yeah, I should have just increasing Savagery, and then I would be attacking for 3 that turn instead of passing the turn with an empty board. Now he goes Thragtusk, and we're in a pretty awkward situation. Our red source gives us a stream of Thundermaw Hellkites, so there is that. He draws a card with Azorius Charm. Can't say I'm unhappy to see that. Kinda wanna attack. I can't afford to get Azorius Charmed though. Like, it's just not an option. Oh my. It would have gotten eaten by a Celestia Charm. Even more awkward. Do I want to reveal this? I don't know. I kinda do. Leaves him with a 3/3. I'm at 8. This is just all so awkward. Really wanted to river red source. Yeah, I'll bonfire. Do I want to redirect to Garrick? I think so. Think that seems fine. Still in like this awkward, don't have enough mana to play my spells, but part of that's just misplaying on my part. Oh, jeez. You got me. Cavern comes in, that's for sure. I don't really want to take out the Keswick Wolf Run. I think I'm going to cut a bonfire. These savageries might just be miserable. Do something like this. Thrike Tusk isn't really bad if he's going to be Supreme Verdicting. Same with Stranglerroot. Tusk is better if he has a Tusk, though. Yeah, maybe I just want to out midrange him. Just like bring in all this crap. Yeah. Instead of like bonfires and stuff, like cut two bonfires, go down to two. And then cut one of these again, cut the Thrike Tusk. Yeah, I'll try this.
Woo.